Bhagavad Gita, chapter 5, text 11. Om namo bhagavate vasudevaya kayena manasa buddhya kevala nidhyanapi yogina karma kurvante sangantya tvata sutaye. The yogis are pondering the attachment that body, mind and intelligence and even with the senses only for the purpose of purification. So that's only aim for those who are yogis. Everything they do with their body, with their mind, with their buddhi, intellect, and with their senses, it's only for the purpose of getting more on the level of consciousness or God consciousness. So that's actually quite high definition for the yogi, what is given here. So if one gives everything for the spiritual progress, then one can actually say, technically, one is yogi. So, who is yogi? If we have this kind of definition for the yoga, then we can understand that yoga is popular, but yogis are not so. There's not so many yogis. But what it teaches,